Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today is a bath vlog because I asked you guys if you want a bath vlog and you all said yes, so I'm making the bath vlog for you all today. And yeah, I asked that, but I actually made a hiking vlog. Make sure to check that one out too. But yeah, I'm gonna ride, I'm gonna brush her and take her up. And yeah, let's get started. I also had a bit of a break making vlogs because I didn't have any new clips because I was on vacation, and I didn't like editing the vlogs as much as I did. But now I'm starting to edit the vlogs again, so you guys have some new vlogs. Okay guys, I just brushed her and put some fly spray on, and now I'm gonna tack up, which is the hardest part because, oh my god, there's all sand on my face. But that's the hardest part because she doesn't like being tacked up. She's trying to bite me. Let's see how it goes. So first gonna do the saddle pad. So I always give her a treat so she knows that she's doing the right thing. So there's some treats in here. Okay. Anyways, so today I'm wearing the Lemieux Mist in Loire, which is my favorite, probably. Yeah. That was all I need to say. Okay, and then I give her a treat. I know. Notice that she's doing it well. And next up, I don't know what it's called, but it's on the saddle pads. And I'm just gonna do this a bit like this. So the saddle pads need to get in there like this thing. And then I'm gonna do saddle. So I don't know if you guys saw that, but she did really well. She didn't try to bite me. Just giving her pets helps a lot. So I'm not gonna do the good. She's doing very well. And this is the hardest part, so don't get flash or anything. And she knows she gets treats for this. That's why she's doing such a good job. She's such a good girl. Yeah, you are. So yeah, then I give her treats. And for the bridal, she's doing amazing. So if I'm just putting the good up, then I give her a treat and like the subtle things. So yes, she really does her best for these things. I'm really proud of her. So now I've put the good up one. And I didn't film that, but she was really good. I'm not gonna do the bridal. So I'm wearing the abundance today because it's not that warm. So I'm gonna put that in first. Now comes the hottest bottom, that's putting the bridal in with the air bonnet because it always flops off. So everything goes really well, and I always have a bit problems with the bridal. You have to wait. Oh. Especially with the air bonnet on, because it always flops off. But yeah, she doesn't really mind if like the bridal veil is everywhere. Because I'm not the most easiest person going into this. So I'm not gonna put the girth up one more on the other side, and then one more on both up. Both sides.
Now put my riding helmet on and she's all tacked up. I'm all tacked up. Got my boots on. Now kind of wait for my dad because I want to film it also when I go on pebbles. So you guys have every clip, every second. My dad's probably also gonna film when I'm riding. So you guys also have some clips of that. So yeah. And so I'm gonna show you all fit. So Pels wears her Le Mieux Mist air bonnet and her Le Mieux Mist saddle pads with, of course, the jumping saddle and the bridle. I'm wearing just my normal riding jacket, my breeches, my legging breeches, my boots, and underneath, it's a pretty cool day today, but underneath, I have a vest and my Le Mieux mist based layer.
Thank you. so Olive.
I love you.
As you guys probably have seen, I have ridden Bill's and Nico so well. This is the first time she never booked in a lesson. We have worked so hard on that. And we jumped a three jump course, and it was amazing. You can see it over here. And at the first jump, I almost fell off, and you probably have seen that too. Well, we had a bit of a bad distance, and Bill was, I don't know what happened exactly, but we had a bit better of a, well, we had a bit of a bad distance. So I couldn't finish my story because I that was already wanted to eat grass. But I first almost fell off on one side, and then I almost fell off on the other side. But I could just save myself. There will be coming a good edit of it, though. Probably it's already online when I post this vlog. But yeah, she was absolutely amazing. I'm so happy with her, and especially when we just had such a progress since last year, and I almost leaves her a year now, so I'm making an edit of that too, that I almost leaves her a year, and there will be coming so much more edits of the glow ups and everything that happened. But I'm so insanely grateful for me to get her leasing, and yeah, she's such a pretty bunny. Yeah, and I hope I won't grow out of her. Probably I will, because I am now 154 and the max is 170, so we'll see. But yes, she's such a good bunny. I really have cat hair, I'm so sorry, but I just throw bowels, and you all seen the clips. Oh, I look like a grandma. Anyways, she did so well. I just probably told her you that guys, but she was such a good girl. She's very happy too. But yeah, I'm not gonna take her off. I'm also gonna film that and then like sponging her and washing her a bit, because it's pretty hot if you write so energetic. So
yay!
So I've cleaned the stirrups because they were very sandy. Then I put the thing on. Then I'll just put the girdle off. And I do the same thing on the other side. I ticked her off if she wants to give kisses. But I ticked her off, and now we're going to the wash bay.
Hey, chill.
Ciao. I always give her a treat after rotting, so today it's an apple. You need to chew on it. She loves apples, but she loves carrots. Yeah, you do. I'm not gonna wash your legs off because they're so dirty, and yeah. You need to wash to be washed. Yeah, you do. Also her belly. So I also did the other side. So yeah, now I'm gonna bring it to the paddock. So I put it in the paddock. Libby wants some treats and cuddles. Yeah, you do. She still hasn't been sold, which surprises me because she's such a pretty mare. Let's keep it up. Hey, don't bite her. But she's now eating, saying goodbyes. Bye. Bye. So guys, that was today's vlog, and I hope you all liked it. I have to clean those things up a bit, putting the saddle back. And yeah, all the things I used. But it was a really nice day today.
except for that I almost fell off, but I'm totally fine, and she's also totally fine. But yeah, that was the vlog of today. I hope you guys all liked it, and I see you in the next one. Bye!